Hi, everybody.
Hello.
So I had a request for another shorter flow video. So I'm going to make a shorter flow video. And by shorter, I mean probably 20 to 30 minutes with a little bit of balance work and core work at the end. Okay? I hope it's helpful to you and pass along if you think it's helpful to another. Let's play.
Here we go.
So we're going to start in a child's pose. Knees nice and wide, big toes kiss. Stretch your hips to your heels, your arms forward, rest your head, and find your breath.
Come forward to all fours.
Simple flexion and extension of your spine. As you exhale, tuck your chin, tuck your tailbone under, open your shoulder blades wide. As you inhale, arch the back, drop the heart, gaze slightly forward, spread your sunshine. Exhale, flex. Inhale, extend.
Exhale.
Keep that slight arch in your back as you curl your toes under and press up and back. Take downward facing dog and press. Full unhurried breath. And then as you inhale, wash your spine forward over your wrists and then bend your knees and like a little Ferris wheel loop back. So it's almost like a spun little circle and think of it like a tire getting ready to pounce. And we are circling forward and back, breathing full on every breath. Let's do that same thing, but in the other direction. So up, and then down. Up, it feels good. Yeah, it's like flushing out the yuck. Bringing light and fresh into the body. Down, up. And then let's take a nice deep breath in as you exhale, baby step this first time, your feet to your hands. Let your knees be so soft that your belly has a shelf on your thighs. Take hold of your opposite elbows and let your head hang heavy like a ragdoll. And then take a nice full inhale. As you exhale, take your fingertips to the earth. Step the sides of the big toes together. Bend your knees. Round your spine like cat and tuck your chin. And then slowly roll up from the base. Head rises very, very fast. All right, hands to heart center. As you inhale, take your palms apart, but keep your pinky fingers and your thumbs together. So it's like a lotus flower salute. That's our inhale. As you exhale, now the palms touch in prayer position to come all the way back down to the earth. And on your inhale, halfway lift, and then plant your hands. Let's step back the first time. So step your left foot back, and then your right. Nice full inhale. Exhale here, high to low. Inhale, lift up. It could be a baby cobra or a big up dog. I'm going going straight over my toes to go back, downward facing dog. And then on your inhale, lift your right leg behind you, three-legged dog. Exhale and send your right foot through to a lunge and look forward. Step your left foot forward, inhale, lift halfway. Exhale and forward, bend again. Inhale all the way back up, make the lotus flower. Exhale, bring it into prayer, all the way back through and back down again. On your inhale, lift halfway. This time, step your right foot back, low lunge. Step your left to meet, high plank. Exhale here, all the way down, halfway. Cobra or upward facing dog is our inhale. Downward facing dog. Exhale. And then inhale, lift your left leg up to the sky. Exhale, step your left foot through and look forward. Right foot steps to meet and lift halfway. Exhale and forward, bend again. Inhale, rise and shine, lotus flower. Let's do it stepping one more time. Exhale, all the way back through. Inhale, halfway. And the left foot steps back, little lunge. Right steps to meet, high plank. Exhale here, high to low. The back bend, little or big, doesn't matter. Exhale, back, down, dog. Inhale, right leg lifts. Exhale, bring it through. Left comes to knee and lift halfway. Exhale and forward, bend again. Inhale, rise and shine. Lotus flower. Bring your lotus through the heart. Forward, bend in. Inhale, halfway. And right foot steps back. No low lunge. Left steps to knee, high plank. Exhale here, high to low. Back bending. Downward facing dog. Inhale, left leg lifts. Exhale, through to a lunge. And right comes to knee, lift halfway. Exhale, forward, bending. Inhale, all the way up, lotus flower. And this time, exhale, hands to heart center. If you continue to step, alternate which foot steps first. We're going to start to hop. Inhale, lift up, lotus flower. Exhale, this time, bring your arms out around. Way. High to low, exhale. Back bending, inhale. Downward facing, exhale. Inhale, look up. Exhale, fold and step and flow. Halfway and melting. All the way up, notice the heart. Exhale here. Inhale, offer it up. Exhale, swan dive all the way down. Forward bending. Inhale, halfway. High to low. Exhale. Back bending. Inhale. Downward facing. Exhale. Deep breath in. And then exhale, fully step the foot. Halfway. Deep breath in. Exhale, fully look forward and step or flow. Halfway. And melting. All the way up. To the heart. Offer it back up. So I'm not again. Halfway. And flowing. You can always skip some of these if they get to be too much. Downward facing dog. deep breath cycles here. Deep breath in. And out. In. And out. One more time in. And then exhale, fully step or flow. Halfway. And melting. All the way up. Lotus flower. Down to the heart. Meet in chair pose. So sit low, reach high. This is chair. Take a nice deep breath in your day as you exhale, hands in prayer, and twist to your right. Inhale back to the center. Exhale, hands in prayer, and twist to your left. Inhale, stand tall, maybe lean more back on inhale. Exhale, and dive it down, forward bending. On your inhale, halfway, and flow in high to low. Keep the heat. Back bending. Downward facing. On your inhale, lift your right leg behind you. As you exhale, take your right knee to your right elbow. Touch. Inhale, right leg reaches. Exhale, touch your left. Inhale, right leg reaches. Exhale, now through the center and bring it through to a lunge. Find your balance and then lift your hands up, lift your head up, go slightly forward. And then inhale here and come over, crescent lunge pose. Bring your hands in a prayer position, right at the nape of your neck, and coil your heart to the sky. Inhale, as you exhale, take a twist across your right leg once more. And then inhale, back up, crescent lunge. Exhale, an open bottom with a warrior two. Nice and wide. On your inhale, reverse warrior. As you exhale, find triangle pose. Good bit of balance, look down, and when you're ready, step forward as if between two panes of glass. This is half moon pose. You can work on maybe touching your foot or binding there. Deep breath in, exhale, square your bones to the earth. Step back, and flow this through. High to low, cobra or dog, downward facing dog. Exhale, and again, inhale, left leg lifts. Exhale to your left elbow. Inhale, lift. Exhale to your right. Inhale, lift. Exhale, bring it through the middle and step through. And preparing for flight here, lifting up. Pause for that exhale. And then inhale, offer it up. Crescent lunge. Hands in prayer position, exhale. Inhale, lift your heart, coil. Exhale, and twist. Inhale, back up, crescent. Exhale, open wide, warrior two, other side. On your inhale, reverse your warrior. As you exhale, triangle pose, forward and down. You can look up, and then as you exhale, look down. Take your time coming forward, as if between two panes of glass, half moon posture. You can practice capturing your foot or not. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, two hands to the earth. Square your hip bones first. And then step lightly back and flow through. Couple breaths, relax. Let's flow again. Inhale, look forward. Exhale fully and step or flow. Halfway and melting. Chair pose. Exhale, twist, prayer twist. Inhale, chair. Exhale, twist, prayer twist. Inhale, maybe a little more back bend. Exhale and dive. Way and flowing through. Inhale, right leg lifts. Exhale to your right elbow. Inhale, lift. fingers. On your exhale, triangle. When you're ready, inhale here. Exhale, we want to land and lift off our half moon posture. Stay there or work on taking the foot and shoulder pain. Deep breath in. Exhale, square your hip bones, so pinky toe down, step right leg back and back and flow through. And now inhale, left leg lifts. Exhale, left elbow. Inhale, lift. Exhale, cross frame. Inhale, lift. Exhale through the center and step through. Prepare for flight. Position at your exhale. Inhale, coil your heart. Exhale, embrace. Inhale, lift back up. Exhale, hand open up, warrior two, left side. On your inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, try. And inhale to look up, and exhale to look down, and then lift off from half moon posture. Stay here or work on the blind. Deep breath in, exhale, square it off, and step it back, and step it back, and flow it through. A couple breaths. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, fully step afloat. Halfway and melting. This time, all the way up. Lotus flower. And bring it back to the heart. Okay? A little different this time. Let's work on some balance. Stand firm on your right foot. Sit low. It'll be your left leg up and over, and it'll be your left arm under for eagle posture. Deep breath in, keep your eagle arms, step your left foot back. So we're in the warrior one now, with the left heel down, and we're coiling our heart to the sky. Take a deep breath in, and then a nice deep hip opener as you exhale, bow forward. Plug into your back leg, inhale, lift back up. Exhale, open this up. We're going to take a side lunge with the arms spread wide. Good. And then inhale, swing this around. One more crescent. Exhale, step back and flow through. And back we go. Deep breath in. And deep breath out. Deep breath in. And then exhale, fully step our foot. Deep breath in as you exhale, step back and seal the heel to where warrior one, eagle arms lift your heart. And then exhale and kiss the inside of that knee and bow your head. On your inhale, lift your heart.
right side. Open up, so right toe turns out, left toe turns out. And then carefully swing this back around one more time. Crescent lunge, revisit. Hands to heart, step back. Deep breath in, exhale, fully step or flow. Halfway, and melting. All the way up, lotus flower. All right, stand firm on your right leg, left leg high up and over. You can tuck your toes behind your shin, or you can hook your big toe for a little extra balance point. Breath in. As you exhale, keep eagle arms, warrior one legs, and lift your heart. Take a deep breath in, exhale, and bow forward. Kiss your right shoulder to the inside of the knee and bow your head. Plug into your left leg, let it help you lift back up, and then again, so it's external rotation on both hips. As you open up into a side lunge, and then carefully move back to crescent, and then release, step back. Take a deep breath in, exhale fully and step or flow. Halfway, and melting. All the way up. Step back, warrior one legs, eagle arms, lift your heart. A deep breath in and exhale and kiss, cover it. On your inhale, lift up, and then external rotation for side lunge or stand awesome. Move her back around, crescent lunge, revisit, and then step back. Take a nice full breath in, exhale to your hands or through your hands, and take your seat. Offer this up when you're ready in boat pose. Good, deep breath in, exhale, release for tabletop. Fingertips point towards the body, lift your heart through your shoulders. Deep breath in, exhale, tabletop, inhale, lift.
knees opening out like a butterfly's wings. Supta Baddha Konasana.
Tiny little core work. Here we go. A hammock for the head. We'll keep it really simple. So we're just going to exhale, squeeze it up. If that's uncomfortable, and just take the soles of your feet to the floor and coming down. Keep it tense, falling in your chin as we move up for 20. Peter Pan, bend your right knee and sway to your left, straighten your left leg. And then bending your left knee, straighten your right to your right. And then if you're really feeling bending, you can open up through both. And take a nice deep breath in, to exhale, release, get really small, like a ball, and then extend out. Any other postures you want to do, any other movements you'd like to make, and once that's done, spend a good solid minute just being still. Slowly roll to your right side.